Yo, what's going on, what's going on, it's your friendly neighborhood Simba back at you again with another Dragon Ball Z Kakarot video. And need I remind you that I am the coolest voice on YouTube you probably never heard of until just now. I feel like I got it, but how you guys doing? I hope everybody's doing good. Back at you again with another full gameplay of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. We left off last time as Trunks, and I believe we are getting to the bottom of this whole cell thing. So without further ado, let's play my intro real quick.
I say we wipe them all out now!
Yeah. So like always, guys, make sure you are smashing that like button, leaving a positive comment if you're enjoying the content, and hit the bell. All that cool stuff helps out the channel. Oh, oops. I did stuff that I shouldn't do. All right, let's see. Let's go to characters. Let's see what's up with the homie Dunks. Not want it. Wait, yeah. I do want that. You're a team player, so you get that. Let's see. Anything? No? Absolutely not? Alright. Cool.
They look weak. No cause for concern.
Let's see, where are we going again? No, man. The monster is a bio-android from the future known as Cell. After claiming to need Android 17 and 18 to achieve perfection, he makes his escape. Whoa. Need a break? Rush at the campfire and fully recover your HP and key. Maybe. I'll eat though.
Guessing we can't just go back into the past and scrap the androids there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right. It's likely that anything we do in that timeline won't affect this one.
Man, there's no easy way out of this, huh?
Why can't I find any bait?
And if we're able to destroy the androids and Cell here, they're still going to exist in your future. Right?
Yeah. But if Goku and the others can figure out their weaknesses here, I can go back to my future and defeat them myself.
Their weaknesses, huh? Yeah, here's hoping.
We'll figure something out.
I can't find anything else, so onward with the story.
Dr. Giraud's computer and Cell are down there somewhere.
Gonna blow it up.
I think this is it.
Yeah.
So, should we just go ahead and blow it up?
Blow it up?
Not yet. We should head down there and see what we can find first. We might be able to discover something about how to defeat the androids.
Ah, right. Then let's make our way inside.
Did it. Right. Now Cell won't be a problem in this timeline.
Yeah.
Now, we got an ace up our sleeve. Good call saying we should dig around the lab.
I didn't think we'd actually be able to find the blueprints for androids 17 and 18.
Oh, yeah.
If we show these to my mother, she should be able to figure out how we can defeat them.
True.
Actually, Would you mind taking this to my mother for me? I have something I need to do.
Huh? You're not coming?
No. I thought I'd do some training with my father. If he's able to go beyond Super Saiyan, then I should too with proper training.
Yeah.
Well, Vegeta's not exactly a team player. He probably won't want to train with you.
You may be right. But sparring with someone leads to greater results in a short amount of time. Even my father should know that. It's worth a shot, at least.
Right. Sounds like you know what you're doing. Reading you loud and clear. Good luck!
Thanks.
Yeah. About to link up with the Jeets.
Then, Trunks sought out his father, Vegeta, while Krillin made his way to Bulma to deliver the blueprints. Impressed and terrified by Dr. Gero's genius, Bulma searched for the android's weakness. First two, and then 3 days had passed. Piccolo and the others, using Kame House as their base, continued their hunt for Cell, but to no avail. They could do nothing but watch as news of more victims spread.
The monster has made its way to a town in South District 48. Half the residents are gone.
So he's made his way south.
Well, come on!
We might still be able to catch him if we leave now.
Good luck! That Cell creep sure is a force to be reckoned with.
We should be able to play as Roshi. Just saying.
Oh, did everyone leave? Gohan too?
Agreed so.
Gohan, please be careful.
I hope they're able to find that monster.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, huh? Round the outside.
The man, the myth, the legend.
Back again.
Hey!
Are you feeling better?
Yeah, I'm all better now.
Oh, thank goodness!
Sorry to worry you, Chi-Chi. And you too, Master Roshi.
We're just glad you're better.
By the way, it looks like everyone left. Are they after that Cell guy?
Yeah. But how did you know about him?
I heard it in the dream.
I heard everyone talking while I was asleep. I think I got the gist of what's going on.
Oh.
I think I've got a train, too.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to fight?
Yeah. Goku.
No way! You're in no shape to fight! You need more rest!
Nah.
Relax, guys. I'm not gonna fight anyone just yet. I mean, if Vegeta can't handle him, then there's no way I can. I'm gonna have to train and reach even higher levels. Higher than even Super Saiyan.
A level even higher than Super Saiyan?
Yes.
Chi-Chi, I want to take Gohan with me when I'm training. Is that okay with you?
You're kidding, right?
No.
Though I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you if I say no. Fine. If you're going to train him, then make him strong.
See? This is the Chi-Chi we need. You should have been like this, Chi-Chi. Stay like this.
Thanks, Chi-Chi.
But once the fight's over, it's straight back to his studies and nothing else, no matter what.
Dang nabbit, never mind.
And you're going to get a job.
No, I'm not.
You got it. Thank you. All right, time to go.
I guess if you pay attention to the things that my PS4 can download, you see, like, to some extent, my game collection. More to come, though. If you guys have any ideas for games I should play, like always, just drop me a comment. Like, if it's cool, I'll buy it and do a full gameplay for it, you know.
If we approach Cell in this thing, we won't have to worry about him reading our power levels, don't you think?
He's a crafty one. Even if we get close, we're still going to have to flush him out.
What's up, dudes?
Goku!
Yo!
How did you get here?
Instant transmission.
What did you say, nigga?
That instant transmission thing?
Yep. You back to 100% then?
Yeah. But I'm kind of hungry.
Hey, Kamikolo.
Kamikolo. Ha 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 ha. Kamikolo. That's funny.
You don't have to combine our names. I'm mostly Piccolo, so just call me Piccolo.
I hate to admit it, but I'm not powerful enough right now to take on the androids and that Cell guy. But I think I've got an idea. I'm gonna take Gohan somewhere we can get a year's worth of training in one day.
Ooh, yeah.
That's right. The hyperbolic time chamber, of course.
The hyperchronic rhyme chamber.
What did you say, nigga?
No one has ever been able to last an entire year in there. Even you could barely last a whole month before.
But things are different than before. We'll be fine. And don't forget, we can bring Vegeta and Trunks along with us. They'll be able to handle it for sure.
Then get a move on. Cell's killing more and more people, and his power's growing every minute.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Goku, let me ask you something. Are you afraid we might be up against someone scarier than Frieza? Or are you happy about that?
Both.
Oh, wow.
Well, I'm glad to see that you're not giving up. There's that.
Gohan, let's go. We'll grab Vegeta and Trunks on the way.
Okay. Where do you think Vegeta and Trunks are training?
Underwater.
Let's see. I'm picking up some energy way over there. I'm guessing it might be them.
Yeah. Oh, hold on. Something we can blow up. Wow. Shoot it.
So, Dad, this place we're going to train, what's it like?
Let's see. The hyperbolic time chamber at Kami's lookout. Rather than tell you what it's like, I'll just show you when we get there.
Huh?
They over there.
That's Vegeta's energy. And Trunks. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
What's up, dudes?
Goku! So, how's your training going?
Not very well. My father's treating me like an obstacle rather than a training partner.
Notice me! No!
He's been like that for 3 days now. Just standing there.
That's Vegeta for you. If I had to guess, I'd say he's probably thinking about how to go beyond Super Saiyan.
Don't bother me, Kakarot. Get lost.
Oh, come on. Don't be like that. I know a great place to train. It's called the Hyperbolic Time Chamber. You can get a year's worth of training there in just one day. It's up at Kami's lookout.
Are you serious?
Dead serious, son.
Seriously, come with us. You don't have to train with me or anything if you don't want to. Just so you know, two people can use the room at once. So to save time, you're gonna have to go in with Trunks.
Fine, but we're going in first. Got it.
Sure.
Still gonna kick your ass anyway. Just joshing. All right. We are. Where's Gohan?
So this is that Kami's lookout, or whatever.
Yeah, it is. Lucky.
Hello.
This thing's giving off a lot of energy.
Goku's unleashed power. Goku and Tien once again face off in the World Tournament. Goku admits he is surprised by Tien's growth, then removes his shoes and some of his clothes. Tien is shocked to find out that the clothing Goku removed weighs over 220 pounds in total. Realizing that Goku has been fighting with weighted clothing this whole time, Tien laughs with delight, excited about the promising fight ahead.
Hey! This is some extra heavy training gear! This stuff's perfect for working out.
Oh, yeah. Yep. I gotta walk when I go up there. Mr. Popo.
So, we'd like to train in the hyperbolic time chamber. Is that okay with you?
Maybe.
Very well. This way. The room comes equipped with a bath, toilet, bed, and food. Good luck to you.
Good luck to you.
Are you sure you want me to train harder, Kakarot? My end goal is to take you out after all.
It's probably gonna take more than one of us to take this enemy down. Go forward knowing that, okay?
In the future, you may very well regret this.
Nah.
If it's okay, we'll head in first. Good luck, guys! And play nice! It's so hot. It's kinda hard to breathe. And the increased gravity makes it hard to move.
Oh my gosh. Welcome to the void. Void. Void.
And there's nothing here. It's just empty white space.
Good. This is all I need.
I have to spend a year in here with my father?
Yes.
Hey, you did want to train with me, didn't you? Then let's see what I'm dealing with. Show me what you've got.
Right.
Training begins now.
Come at me full force. Don't hold back.
Neato. So I'm going to stop it there because we just reached our 30-minute mark. So the next time we come back into the game, we're going to be playing as Vegeta and we're going to train with Trunks, big guy. So with that, I'll leave you guys at the video. Hopefully you guys are having a good night, morning, or afternoon whenever you're checking this video out. Please remember to leave a like, post a positive comment, and hit that bell. All that stuff really helps me out. Okay, guys? Have a good one. I'll catch you in the next one. Chicken pan.
I say we wipe them all out now!
Hello, Ed Boy!